Let's learn the next four sounds, the sound of the vowel short E, and the sounds of the consonants F, G, and H. The letter E is for the sound E, as in egg. The letter F is for the sound F, as in fan. The letter G is for the sound G, as in gum. The letter H is for the sound H, as in